Disclaimer, I filmed this a month ago and edited it now, and because I didn't like it at the time, but then I liked it now, so I'm posting it. Hello. Listen to this, I'm gonna crack my back. I had this whole goal for spring break. So amazingly, awesomely fun and filled with productive things. Like, I made lists every day of things that I do, but the task, I never got everything done. And you always feel that like your day is so much time, but there's only 24 hours. I don't even know how or where the time went. Maybe I do. My screen time this week has been in like 12 hours. When I feel like unproductive, I feel like I'm wasting my life. And that just makes me want to cry. I want to film a video. I cleanse myself from social media, mindless things for a week. So I delete Netflix, I delete HBO Max, I delete Instagram, YouTube. I'll delete YouTube too. Just delete everything off of my phone. I was watching the Before trilogy. Celine, in one of them, I think Before Sunset, she talked about a time she went to Eastern Europe and was under like a communist regime there. TV was in a foreign language, and she left all of her old habits, and all she did was walk around, think, and write, and it was like a natural high. And I know that it's like a movie, but I feel like that's real, so I want to try to do that.
Wow.
Oh, I see it, yeah.
I was climbing on this giant metal spider.
Metal spider? What? Yeah. The cruise ship, there's like a bunch of stairs, right?
Uh-huh.
L. It's like a U, right?
Start over!
However, sucked into the phone and endless scrolling.
I live in Florida. I think it's like mid-60s right now, and I'm cold. Oh my god, because I carried a pump. Oh. I had to push it because I was carrying a pumpkin. Okay, I'll meet you at the library. Day one of cleansing myself from social media. You thought it was cold early afternoon? It's cold in the late afternoon. I'm really cold. It's like my ice bath, and I want to be home. And also, I always underappreciate how pretty the forest is. See? I know it's like you could never, well, you could, it'd just be hard. And I'm not gonna ruin myself over a couple late assignments. Made it home.
Hello there.
The day is not over yet. Mark my words.
Ciruela, tan dulce que rompe la desilusión de mi vida. Me muero por...
I miss HBO Max. Time to take my pants off and go to sleep.
Let me sing you a waltz out of nowhere, out of my thoughts. Let me sing you. Waltz out of nowhere. I've been on my phone a lot less. I did watch Try Guys today, and I watched Mr. Beast yesterday. But I've been doing a lot better. Played a song. And last night, I read a book that my dad wrote. I read a book instead of, like, watching something, because I couldn't, obviously. That, for me, is a big accomplishment. Because usually I'm, like, lying in bed, and I'm like, okay, I'll just scroll here for, like, 3 minutes before I go to bed. It's, like, relaxing. It's, like, 30 minutes later. It's horrible. No, it's Tuesday. Day two. I was in the middle of doing my homework, and then I just went... No! I hate it. Okay, hear me out. This is why I hate it. Sure, I'm learning something, but I don't care. And all of a sudden, it's 6 p.m. It's been 3 hours, but 3 seemed like it was so early in the day, and 6 doesn't seem like it's so early in the day, okay? It seems like it's almost nighttime, but it's bright. I don't know. Something needs to change, because I need to feel happy. Hello. Today is Friday. The goal was to go a week without, like, all of my bad habit apps, okay? I kind of failed, but I didn't, like, fail, okay? So I failed the whole getting rid of it completely, but I think that's the thing. You don't have to get rid of the things that you like, that when you do them too much are bad habits. I don't think you have to get rid of them completely, you just have to moderate how much you use them. Wise. So, first 2 days, nothing. Monday, Tuesday, nothing. I played guitar and I read my dad's book called What's the Gift before bed, and I didn't watch anything while brushing my teeth, which was cool. I also don't know which what I prefer. I think I like both. It was nice because I really felt present. It's empty in the valley in life of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly. I got so stressed about this AP seminar individual writing assessment word. I had like a whole breakdown about it. I called my mom. We talked about all the things in my life that are good, and the fact that this doesn't matter at all. Like school, it doesn't matter. When you're lying on your deathbed, are you gonna think back and be like, man, all my life I've been thinking about this one AP seminar assignment back in 10th grade where I turned it in? Bad. The answer is no. You're not gonna remember this. And while it sucks to forget things, it's kind of beautiful in a way. It helps me let go of a need to do everything perfectly to make everybody happy. It also doesn't matter because with whatever I do, I have people that love me. That's something. Gratitude is something to be happy to do more often, because it helps you realize that things are always better than they seem. He showed his hand to me. He said, look at this side. This is all of the bad things that you're thinking. Oh, I have so much homework. I'll never get this done. It's so hard. Blah, 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 blah. Bad, 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 bad. But you have to acknowledge the fact that when you're looking at this side of your hand, this side still exists, so you know what'll happen. When you focus on the bad too much, the good will slap you in the face. I don't know. It's always stuck with me. This all started because of an existential crisis, and then I had another existential crisis in the middle, which brought me back to watching. Isn't it weird how things change? Friends and lovers, they come and go. The future is scary. It's freaking scary, and I have no idea what I'm gonna do, and I just learned about taxes taking more than half of your money if you make decent money, or good money, or whatever. But I know that I can be happy, and there will be a lot of phases in my life, and in all of yours. You're not a goldfish. You can climb trees too. I wanted to egg a lot of people's houses today. I just thought it would be fun. So on the topic of escaping mindlessness, because that's what this whole week was about, escaping mindlessness, which, like life, it was successful and unsuccessful. There were ups and there were downs. I think if I keep going with habits that are mindful, I will be a happier person in general. I couldn't help it if I was staring at the back of your car. Okay. Were you imagining? Bye.
The man, the myth, the legend, Ciruela.
That's...